Sarkozy is back and Le Pen is down. Le Pen was predicted to be the first party of France. Everybody said that she would have a big victory. The victory yesterday night was not at the rendezvous for Marine Le Pen. Okay. So this is the biggest event yesterday.
And go ahead. So, but I reading about it, Sarkozy came under some criticism because he refused to say certain things before the runoff.
It's a false trial. Sarkozy said very clearly that he has nothing in common with National Front. He said it. That between
but
him,
he wasn't prepared to join an alliance against the National Front.
Of course.
Which the socialists wanted him to do.
I know. But what he did, what he said very clearly, was that between Le Pen and him, between the extreme right and the Republican right, it was a fight till the last drop of blood. That it was a merciless fight. Sarkozy said that very clearly. At last, this is very important because in Europe, the biggest enemy of the fascists, of the extreme right, has always been not the left, but the right, the moderate
right. The right of the center.
The right of the center, yes. Yeah. And Marine Le Pen made it clear so many times that the one she wanted to kill, at least politically, was Nicolas Sarkozy and the moderate right. So the event of yesterday is that everyone in the French right understood this law of French politics, that the extreme right hates and wants to kill the right.
How much popular approval does she have?
She has a lot, and this is a shame for France. She has a lot, one voter out of four.
25%.
25%, which is frankly big. We are the unique country in Europe where there is such a support for an extremist, xenophobic, racist party. But she is on the decline. Already. A lot of people, again, predicted 30, 32, 33%. She did not get them. Because the French voters begin to understand not only that she is this xenophobic and racist woman, but also that this party, which pretends to be a clean party, is full of dirty people.